Guys, it's Masha back with another Minecraft video, and today it's Sunday, so we are of course going to be doing our Hypixel Skywars Sunday, guys. Now I'm really excited for this episode because next week it is the montage, and tonight I'm going to be doing a live stream, so stay tuned for that, guys. And anyway, guys, I'll see you all inside of a awesome Hypixel Skywars game. Right, guys, so we are in a game just counting down 7, 6, 5. That's because I'm really excited because I just love making these videos for you guys. Now I know I say that in every episode, but it's just fun. All right, we don't really have the best of stuff, and I know I could have looted an extra chest, but I'm just gonna leave it because I'm sort of gonna go for him. Alright, here we are. So that was one kill. Yeah, chest plate and a helmet. So we're now at full iron stuff. Got that lava bucket. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. I always like going for the kills only because sometimes they can, I don't know, they give sometimes XP or other stuff. Now, what did that guy do to us? I think he had that fishing rod thing. I hate it because never, for me, it never works, which is so annoying. Alright. I'm just gonna stay positive because I don't want to go all negative. Sometimes I've done that in videos before and we just keep losing, but if I just stay positive and happy, it should be fine. All right, let's just do that and that. So slowly sort of build over. That guy's already sort of packed out, so. Alright. Whoa! That, I felt as if that was some sort of click aura sort of thing, I don't know. I just felt that. Sort of. Alright. I'm just gonna sort of hold it back. Keep it. Oh, no. Oh no, 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 no. I'll keep, my mouse is so sensitive. I need to, what the fudge is this? I'm getting more hits on him and he's the lag is real, guys. All right, I'm just gonna sort of turn that sensitivity down a bit. That's, well, it's way too slow. I'm just gonna keep it like maybe 90. That's a bit better. Can get those sort of more cleaner hits. I can easily sort of turn if I want to. Sometimes I just find it too sensitive. And I know it's just my mouse because it's normally on sensitivity, like the sensitivity is normally high. So, and when it gets lower, it always stays there. I don't know why. And it's always on high because of its default setting. Okay. What is this person doing? You're dead. Alright. Yes! We done it! Hey, we won! Oh my god, we already won! Won. I said that wrong. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna see you all in the next game, and yeah! Right, guys, so we're in the next game, and now to be honest, that win, that was our, I think, our second game, and to win, like, straight up, that's really good. I think, yeah, I definitely got better over time just by doing these sort of videos for you guys now. Let's just sort of, I'm gonna sort of take it easy on this one. I'm not gonna do the same trick that I'd normally do, which is from, like, Grape Apple Sauce's video, because, it's quite risky. And it's very hard to win with it. One of those early birds at mid. Alright. Whoa. What happened there? Lag spike. Okay. Alright, we're actually in like full iron. I thought we had better stuff, but no. What is in here then? He looted it all. Okay. Yeah, the spit sword had been looted. Alright. No. And then run around, yeah. Always, I always love doing that. It's always a good escape route, especially on this map, because when someone starts egging you, you just gotta place the blocks in front and then run around it, because I think you're just gonna sort of hide and stay there. But I don't really normally do it like that. You need to... Well, when you play these sorts of games, you always have to have the best tactics, and you have to sort of think about what you're doing. I just want to create a lot of noise. Stop it. Oh, fudge, no. Alright, here we go. Oh, fudge, no. I got caught in two of them. Oh, so I hate it. Because whenever I get caught in between two people, I just feel stuck and I can't move. So I'm just going to sort of keep it low and just... Not. I'm gonna go to mid, but I'm not gonna sort of try and straight up just fight someone. I'm just gonna more keep it a bit more lower, because otherwise other people will join in, and then because you're like the guy with the worst armor, can't really do anything. I mean, if I had a power 3 bow, I mean I would have been happy, but I've got rubbish armor too. No, I could have just hit you off. But... Oh my god! they just like stood there straight up, and then he hit her off. What the fudge? No! Ah, dang it! Crazy bye, Kaiser bye. The Japanese word time. The fancy people. The fancy people. Alright. Let's see. I mean, is that it? Or is there one more chest? I think there must be one more chest somewhere. Is it? Are you seriously fudging kidding me? Oh, there is that. Oh, okay. I didn't realize there was leggings. Okay. No. Dang it. Right, guys, we're back in another game. I just had a sip of water and I'm ready now. All right. Oh, fudge. I pressed the wrong button. I pressed Q, A, and S instead of W, A, S, and D. All right. Oh, nice. Let's just take that. There we go. I don't even know why I looked in the chest. There's no point of doing that because, you know, I could have probably took it. Woo-wee! Dang it. I had the water as well. I'm not really playing 100% today. Pretty sick skulls, mate. Alright, what's up here? I mean, like, to be honest, I mean, getting a few wings each game, or not, each video would be amazing, but at the moment, I don't think I can probably achieve that, but hopefully one day I can. Sort of keep practicing. Well, I haven't really been playing Hypixel Skywars. Well, I have been playing it since it sort of came out, to be honest, but... Oh, fudge! Oh my god, that's so close! Jesus Christ. Alright. Oh, all right, we've got the, oh, no. Yep, don't worry about those. All right. All right, awesome. I can hear more, it's just because it's dying. Okay. What the fudge is this guy doing? trying to be all cool, you know. Dang it. Oh. Perfect and perfect. We're kitted. Is there anything else we have? No, not really. All right, so we have Jack JT 2002 and Zstar. Okay, ooh. Oh, I say that's fancy. Fancy. Fanciness. Ooh, that's nice. So the mid wasn't really looted, to be honest. All right. Or at least it wasn't looted very well. Yeah, they only got around to looting them chests over there. I think one of them was destroyed. I'm not sure. I don't know if these people... No, Zstar's now the only one. Oh, is that... Alright, I don't know where... Alright, it's down here. Ping. I'm getting these pings. No. Yeah, you're gonna die. You're gonna die! Oh, fudge. What's this guy doing? Oh, he's just running away. I mean, he could run away, but there's lots of other things we could do. Come on, come down, please. Aw. There's no other route. Little thing. Alright. Trying to be all, you know. Trying to be like sneaky. Sneaky little fella. Alright. You're coming. You're going down, mate. Coming down. I ain't stupid. What the fudge is this guy doing? What are you. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Finally. Finally, people. Finally, Masha has been heard. Masha for president. Alright. Same map again, I'm guessing. So, alright, it's 7 minutes. Okay. Alright. To be honest, I think we're fine for now. I'm not really playing with Forge like I normally do. So, that is actually better because sometimes I get lag backs in games, and I think that's because of the Hypixel system, where it just scans your, it doesn't scan your files, but it scans your Snoop settings. I don't know how it does that, but I think that's the point of the watchdog thing. And so it sometimes lags me back because it might think I'm just using something. Dang it. To be honest, I really hate getting egged off. It's just the most annoying possibly. I can't talk today. It's the most annoying thing that could possibly ever happen to you. Alright. Let's see. Come. Alright, you know what? Screw it. You think you're cool, but I'm actually cool. Look how fast I can do it. I can do it too, mate. I'm gonna chase this guy. This guy's not having it. He's not allowed to come to mid. Take our stuff. You know. What is this? No! No, you're not doing that! These are my... No. Speedy cool. I'm just running now. What is this guy doing? Oh, come on, mate. That's where I get ya. You are not mining those chests. Oh, we're still alive? Dang it. I thought we fell off. Got you right there, haven't I? Yeah. Dang it, that was sick. Another guy. But there was another guy. That's what normally happens. No one can defeat me. Well, at the moment, anyway. Until someone good enough can actually come and kill me. I'm not saying that if, like, the people that are killing me are bad or anything. I'm just saying that the fact that I'm killing them, so. I can get combos, your boy. Hey, third victory this episode. Victories are real, guys. Alright, so we're in another game, and I can't believe how many victories we've had this episode. We're doing really well. It's nice to have a few victories. We've had three already, which is, to be honest, compared to what I normally do, it's really nice. Alright. Bing, bang, bong. Bing, bang. Bong. Alright. Come on. That combo! Sick combo. I never like to overuse my fishing rod. I only use it every now and then. Alright. Ourselves with some reinforced armor. I always call it a reinforced because it's always a step up from regular armor. It's like armor 2.0 or something. Okay. Oh god. Oh fudge. Dang it. Yeah, it's just. Oi, that poison don't hurt me, mate. This gives me lag back, that's all. Thank you. Alright, I need, alright, if we get regen anyway, but I'm just gonna sort of go up here. No. Oh my god, the combos are so real. I'm going up, I've had it. Unless I have ender pearls. Nobody is getting to me. Alright, we're gonna automatically sort of start regenerating now, so. Oh no, please don't do this to me. This guy's just trying to get, like, protection or prot and everything. Alright. I need someone. What? What the hell is going on? Oh fudge, no. You are not taking me. You are not killing me alive. Yes. Alright, phew. God, that really did scare me. I'm not gonna lie, that did sort of scare me a bit. Okay. Alright. So it's just you with your fancy armor, huh? Well, I mean, you do have something coming for you. I mean, I've got my speed, so, I mean, if I just put that on. You know. Hey, we won again. We've had four wins. This is insane. Alright, I'm going to see you guys all in the next game. Alright guys, so we are in another game, and to be honest, I don't know how we're doing this win. This win streak is insane. We've got four wins already today. And that's, I never usually get wins, to be honest, and normally I'm quite bad at this. So getting wins is quite a surprise to me, which makes me really happy. Oh god. Let's just have a little bit, because... doesn't really matter. With this sort of map, there's you can rush, but the stuff in mid won't go that easily because people would usually just snowball you off, which I hate. I hate this map, to be honest, loads. Oh my god, what the fudge? Is it the same guy again? What, with the Optifine cape and stuff? Alright. Now, I do have my Optifine cape, but I don't have it on at the moment. Let's put my Optifine cape on, huh? Alright, yeah, I have a Brazil cape. Because, why not? I mean, I'm actually... Wait, give me a second. Let's see. Diamond helmet. Alright. Dang it, that was so good. I would have been very close to winning, but we've won already almost four. We've won four times, and I want to get five wins. Oh, this map is perfect. You know what? I'm going to get two. Well, no, I'm just going to get maybe one chest. Hopefully, we get. Normally, we'd get enough anyway, because. You know. Oh, God. Oi, oi. Okay. Rip me. Oh god dang it. I hate it when always that happens. Alright. I just hurt my hand. Okay. Dang it. I just can't believe that guy, like, he has like that knockbacky kit. I think it's baseball kit or something like that. Baseball bat? I don't even know. Baseball player, I think that's what it's called. And it just gets my nerves. I'm not saying I hate anyone who uses it, I just hate people that rush with it, because they hit you off, straight up. Hey, nice little two kill there. People are going to think I'm hacking. I mean, the amount of accusations I've had, even on Catscraft, which is the server I work on, I've had so many people hack-usate me in the kit battle game that I was playing in my playing with viewers video, and just a ridiculous amount of hack-usations that I got. On that game. Everyone has the same skins on here. I don't know why. Alright. Hop to another game. I'm not going to cut it because fudge. It's not working. Alright, so. Yeah, this is actually kind of a good map. I quite like trolling on here because, like, I like wear these little white glasses. I just like destroying them because people run across it thinking they're there, but they're not. They don't take long to destroy. One. Yeah, it takes about as long as dirt to destroy. Come on, drop in. Urgh, I hate this. Oh no. Alright. Take my time on this map because it's not one of those. We should rush on it, but loads of people come to mid. Oh, it's Minecraft music playing in the background. Turn, go off, mate. Okay. I loved the Minecraft music on the old PS3 or PS4 days. That was amazing, but it's nice because you got to do your little survival with your friends, and I remember all those days, and that was fun. But I like the PC more. Oh my god, the combos are so real! What are we getting? Ooh. Alright, you're going down. No. Dang it. And I was getting hits on him, but they just weren't registering. I think that's Hypixel. That's why I hate the 1.8 on there. Like, I mean, 1.11, it all works fine. But with 1.8, they've changed it. So it's mainly 1.11 that works. And there's so many glitches with 1.8, I hate it. Now, it's just hit registering. That's one of my worst things that I hate. Even probably some of you guys might have even saw it in some of my previous videos, but... Alright, I'm gonna go. Oh, he fell off! I think I just... Because I made that little bow sound, I think I just sort of frightened him a bit. I don't know though, but I've done that before. I just made a little bow sound and they fall off. What the fudge? You've got hacks, mate. All right. Who's this guy? Hey, Arsenal. Football team Arsenal and Sky Badu. Okay. Can't see his name very well because he was in a cage. I think the Arsenal guy is going to rush me, is he? No, it's not. I thought he was because I heard... I just heard blocks. Then that might just be me, though. I want to rush you, not you rush me. Oh, you just out in the open enjoying the sun. Good for you, mate. But now you're gonna enjoy death. Oh, well, maybe I might enjoy death, hopefully. Hopefully it's a nice place I'm going to. All right, same sort of map again, so not too shabby. Oh God, I keep like pressing the slash button, which is so annoying. All right. I normally type with slash, to be honest, not actually with T, which is probably what I should type with, but... Ooh, alright, What the fudge? Corrupt Pearl onto an island like this. Are you just like, you know, thinking about your life? And while you're just playing high pixel, trying to, you know, kill little kids. Yeah, good for you. Hiya, boy! I think that might have been a bad decision for you. But maybe not. But you could have been killed on that island instead of this one. Okay. Alright, so there's six players left. We are heading to mids, not too bad. Let's have a look. Ooh. You boy. We're dead, we're totally dead. We are dead as fudge. When I fell in that lava, I knew that changed my life. Booyah. Alright. Alright, so not too shabby. Let's just head to mid and hopefully just keep a low profile, as they say. Alright. Alright, so not too bad. Mid. I keep saying right, and a lot of you guys might be getting annoyed and click off the video. Please don't. Oh, stop. Ooh, ender pearls. Set. We're getting fancier every day. Well, that rhymed, actually. What the fudge was that? Oh, fudge. I know. When you hit, you stop sprinting. Alright, guys. So I'm going to play a few more games and then maybe wrap up the video. But I've done so well. I don't know how I've got 4 wins already. And then we just stop and we just don't carry on with the wins. Oh, that guy's skin's kind of cool. This is the best way of doing it. Is someone building over to me or is that just me? It's just me, I think. Oh, nope. The keybinds aren't working. Oh, fudge. Clean ups. Oh God, you got a kill aura, mate. 4. There's so many hackers. I remember when Watchdog used to be it, and that was just the end of hackers, but now they're all back again. And now you can buy hacks? I mean, what the fudge? What has Minecraft become? It's a bit like Roblox, but then that all stopped, and then it carried on again. It's just sad. I didn't really like Roblox, to be honest. I wasn't a big fan of it, but... I'm gonna miss Club Penguin, you know. Club Penguin was where it's at back in the day. Okay, not too bad. Bing, 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 bing. I just place a chest. Like, when I run out of blocks, I always just place a chest. It's something, I think there's something wrong with me. Well, maybe not, but... I mean, it's always good to recycle. Because really, in this game, we have really no use for the chests. Once you destroy them anyway. But then at the same time, you're not supposed to destroy them. You get critical hits with fishing rods when you jump. Oh no, I think it's not even when you jump, I think it's just right anyway. Right. Works every time! Yes, I really actually wanted that to happen. I knew, because he was gonna run around again, and that was just my aim. Alright. You are so easy. Kills. Oh, I thought like for a second I could have fell off. Oh, what the fudge? What the hell? Someone's throwing grenades up in this house. I don't know what to say about that. Alright guys, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play probably two or three more games after this one. And then we'll wrap up the episode. I think we've had a really good episode. We have wins, we have losers, you know, not too bad. Ooh, I say. Then the frog comes along. Mr. Froggy! Dang it. It's got to be really careful. I hate when you... Oh, come on, Mr. Froggy. I thought you were froggy, but now you're like a human. 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 I'm just going to do what you do. Scooby-Doo, I want to be like you. I want to let you. Just let you be do. Nice little platform to you. For you to come on, you know, I sort of poison you through. Thank you for that, mate. You know, I can actually come up here. This isn't even my island. What the fudge are you doing? Oh, well, that was a good idea, wasn't it? Okay, alright, I'm gonna be positive. Let's keep with the positivity. Because I always sometimes go off on one, you know, when I lose or I get hit off by a sleeping snowman because I hate those. And I don't mind people that use a snowman, it's just the fact that when you're trying to build over, it's like impossible. And I think they have lowered, it's not as powerful anymore as it used to be. Like, I mean, it does come back to life, but it has like a little like 10 second cooldown or something, I think. I don't know. It's not as overpowered though. Alright. Is that Bowman though? I got so many hits on him, but then because he has good stuff, you just can't get there. Oh, I say, I love this map so much. I'm not saying it's easy, and I'm not saying it's hard either. I mean, it's a bit of a mix. Alright. I really want to get one more win, just for the last game. I think this might be the last game. If we win, this probably might be. But I'm not saying I hope to win, but I sort of do. But I don't want to wrap up the episode, of course I don't, but just the fact that I don't want to make the episodes too long because a lot of you guys have been complaining. I don't even know how long the episode is going to be, because I can't see. So. Ah, dang it! Dang it! One more game. One more game. That was barely a game. Like, that was like 10 seconds. Oh, I love this. Neil Armstrong used to be in that. No, I'm joking. I'm joking. Oh my god. I actually almost fell off right there, and you know, it's gonna be like one of those, oh, no, 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 no. But no, you know, it's it was like, what the I don't even know, I had nothing. I was just gonna do like one of those YOLOs, but it sort of worked because he didn't even put a hit. He was like waiting because he knew he was gonna win, and then he didn't. Alright, there we go. Everyone wants my chests. Oh god. Oh, can I get a car? Come on, come on, come on. Oh my, yes! Oh my god, what the fudge is happening? I think I just fell off. I don't know what happened right there. And it's still my chest. And it was just for one chest. You know. Alright, what's this? Just shot this. So, there's Zamville mid. Alright, I'm just gonna keep one of them. It just doesn't matter. I don't really care. You know. Oh god. Your boy. What the fudge? It didn't let me hit him. We won. Yes, we won. Hey, fall into the void. I can't even talk today. Right, guys, so I think that was quite a good episode. I'm probably going to wrap it up here. I'm not too sure. Well, what do you mean I'm not too sure? Because I'm going to wrap it up here in a voice in the head. Yeah, so I'm going to wrap it up here now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, at JMasher. And anyway, guys, hopefully I'll see you all in the live stream tonight. If not, I'll be quite sad now. Don't worry, I'm going to be doing plenty more live streams. Hopefully I try and live stream every Sunday on the Catscraft server. And yeah, guys, I'll see you all soon. I keep pressing the wrong button. Bye, guys!